Assalamu alaikum friends, welcome to a new video tutorial. Today I am going to share with you a new 2024 update in Visual Studio Code Editor. Do you need to use an image file in your CSS code? Now I will show you the two ways you can use quickly insert any URL reference file in your CSS code editor. Number 1, dragging and dropping an image file. Number 2, copy and pasting the image file into the CSS editor.